The Indian Space Research Organization's ISRO, maiden interplanetary mission, Mars Orbiter Mission, MOM, completed 1,000 Earth days in its orbit on Monday, well beyond its designed mission life of 6 months. The mission of ISRO, which was launched on November 5, 2013, by PSLV-C25, an expandable launch system, entered the Martian orbit on September 24, 2014, in its first attempt. The MOM is credited with many laurels like cost-effectiveness, a short period of realization, economical mass budget, miniaturization of 5 heterogeneous science payloads, etc. The satellite is in good health and continues to work as expected. The scientific analysis of the data received from the Mars Orbiter spacecraft is in progress. The ISRO has also launched MOM Announcement of Opportunity, OW, programs for researchers in the country to use MOM data for research and development. The Mars Color Camera, one of the scientific payloads on board MOM, has produced more than 715 images so far. The MOM went through a communication blackout as a result of solar conjunction from June 2, 2015, to June 2, 2015. Telemetry data was received during most of the conjunction period except for 9 days from June 10 to June 18, during superior conjunction. The spacecraft was commanded with autonomy features starting from May 18, 2015, which enabled it to survive the communication blackout period without any ground commands or intervention. The spacecraft experienced whiteout geometry from May 18, 2016, to May 30, 2016. The whiteout is a period when the Earth is between Mars and Sun, which makes all the communication impossible between the Earth and Mars due to high solar radiation. However, it was able to come out of the phase successfully due to early operations performed. ISRO tweeted about the event from its official Twitter handle.